try this chair out. Oh, its effect on your body is really shocking.